What up, y'all? It's Jay Coffee Talk, tapping back in with another one, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to hit them buttons, sub to the channel, all that good stuff, y'all. But peep it, man. You know, Milk, Pino, we know these individuals most definitely do not like each other, as we've highlighted on the channel before. And, you know, everyone knows what it is from day one. These two have just never got along. Now, Pino has faded back from YouTube, being with the, you know, everything going on ever since he was arrested. He's been in the cut other than that live stream after 1090 Jake dropped that video going over Pino's case. We know Pino jumped right on the live, was very upset, not happy with that at all by any means. You know, he was calling it some police type moves. I don't know. Y'all can comment with your opinion on that. But surprisingly, I just happened to see Pino is in the cut commenting, and it's actually definitely for sure Pino's channel. You know, as y'all know, when you're live, you can't click an icon in a live chat. It won't bring up the channel, as I had to make that, you know, do that one YouTube life hack to figure out that that was not K-Frog on that one video where I made a correction, you know, with the comment about the Wicked One. But this is just in a normal comment thread, you know, so you can click it. So y'all can even go over to this video and check yourself and see that it is indeed Pino taking a shot at Milk. Now, you see what this video is. It's from a channel called LA Hood Clips. And it says 7-4 Hoover Hood Day. And it's just, you know, it's not the same day as the 4th of July. And it's just, you know, some dudes from the neighborhood or whatever happened to be on social media, I guess, you know, and someone uploaded it to YouTube. But peep it. Pino right here, y'all see what that says? LOL, where's It's Milk TV at? He must not be official. And then someone's, I don't know, getting at Pino down here talking about his grammar. He didn't write it correctly. I don't know. Like I always let y'all know, guys, I'm an internet nerd. You know what I mean? I'm just reacting to these content creators that I watch, you feel me? So I ain't even gonna, you know, speak on that or whatever. But and that, you see, when you click it, it takes you to Pino's channel for sure. You know what I'm saying? This is definitely him. Doesn't even have his icon anymore. It just shows up as the P. But you see his old, like, banner is still there. But Milk did not appear in this video at all. But at the end of the day, you know what I mean? As far as all that goes, I believe Milk himself even says, like, he's not active, right? So if I'm not mistaken, you know what I mean? Like, from my understanding, Milk is open about that, that he ain't really active or in the neighborhood like that anymore. So I don't know. But Pino was like, I don't know, seen it as a opportunity to take a shot at Milk. So even though he's not making content anymore, he still got issues with Milk. And, you know, he's still out here in the cut commenting. But what do you guys think of that? I'm surprised Milk didn't respond here. But, you know, a lot of times when you add people on YouTube, it's not 100%. It doesn't always add them. You know what I mean? But I don't know. I'm kind of surprised to see Pino doing this, being that, like I said, it seemed like he was leaving YouTube alone, but it just lets you know, like, he just ain't actively making content. He's still watching. He's still commenting. Hit the comments. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks for tuning in. It's Jay Coffee Talk. I'll catch y'all on the next one. I'm out of here. Peace.